Good afternoon. Welcome to my channel. Today's Wednesday, the 7th of April, 2021. I presume, I hope, I wish. We are working on our damaged canvas, filled with hope. How are you today? I hope you are all doing fine. I am still not willing to give up. However, the more I work on this, the more hopeless it looks. Now here was a big river, and the drills are sticking down on it, so, okay. Let me move the camera. Right here. I'm pushing it down so the air will come out and it will stick, I hope. Yes, right here was a very deep river. seems to be holding, for now at least. All I can say, hope dies last. Wonderful. Congratulate me. I know you miss my daily drill dumping. Come on, let's be honest. Fess up. You like it when I dump all my drills and then I have to clean it all up. I can see you laughing there. Oh, you can't hide. I know you're laughing. It's okay. I laugh too. No big deal. Beautiful colors, I must say. And I'm going to say it quite a few times because they are fantastic. No, no, no. Thank you. Actually, I'm jumping all over the place because I want to try to see if they will stick where I try to fix the damage. I'm trying to see if there's any possibility of this working. The glue is definitely sticky. Something very nasty happened to this poor canvas. I mean, just from the smell, you can tell that it's been through a lot. Yes, folks, you're in the wrong place here. Okay. The drills fit perfectly. They are clean, no trash. I have never been disappointed in this company. And what happened is not the company's fault. It's the customs. First they kept it for 4 months. And then I don't know what they did with this. Somebody must have had a bad day and decided to rip it up. It happens. We all have good days and bad days. I guess custom officers have good days and bad days. I made spaghetti today, and of course the delivery man came right in the middle of when I was cooking. Thank God nothing burned. I had to go downstairs because he didn't want to come up the stairs. I live on the first floor. So we got our ventilator, the ceiling fan, you know, had a light with it. Oh, I forgot to get light bulb for it. Oh, well, I have to get an electrician to come and put it up on the ceiling. So there's still time to run out and get a light bulb for it. It needs a specific kind and I don't have that at home in the extra ones. It's much more comfortable, the ceiling fan, than having one on the floor. There's no AC in this apartment. And I'm getting preparing for the summer. It's very chilly right now. There was snow this morning in some parts. The drills fit excellent, no problem. Right there's another big gash. I already cut it to let the air out. And I am pressing the drills as hard as I can. But seems to be sticky enough. Come on, let's not get difficult here. Okay. Well, it stuck over the damage. You know what I cut across to let out the air and let the bottom sticky paper go back down. So we will see. Pretty soon the canvas will start to come to life. That's the most exciting part, I think. Beginning to see what it's going to look like. With these gorgeous colors, it's going to look fantastic. What is this nonsense? Okay. We are working on a symbol, capital U. Okay, I've been pressing so hard I may have to change the tip of my diamond painting pen. It might have become a little bit deformed and then it will not pick up the drills like it should. So what I do is take out from one of the pink pens and put it in my diamond painting pen. So I don't have to buy new pens all the time. Although, I love to buy new pens. They're so beautiful. This is cute ones on the market. Oh my goodness. I mean, every day you can buy diamond painting accessories. Let me tell you. Wonderful stuff. Excuse me. The chemical smell seemed to have died down since I opened it. Opened the canvas. So I think that's going to go go away, which I am happy about. Okay. I think we got the edges pretty straight. But I will take my straightener and straighten it out. Give it a shake, 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 make them line up. Good. There was another spot where I really had to cut the bubble and the river. As I said yesterday, the damage is rather deep. And I really have no idea what on earth they did with this poor canvas. I am still hopeful that we can manage this. It is a challenge for me. I am hoping the heat from the light pad will relax some of the damage. Sometimes it helps. Thank you. There's another spot where I really had to cut it in. Seems to be sticking on there. Subscribe button, and I will see you tomorrow afternoon. Bye for now.